Hey everyone, it's Josh here with HostGator. Today I'm going to show you how to transfer files back and forth from your computer to your cPanel using WinSCP and FTP protocol. Let's get started. We'll start out here in our cPanel because we need to track down a few pieces of information before we go further. What I want y'all to do is scroll down just a little bit here on the right hand side until you find your site IP address. This is going to essentially operate as our host, allowing us to access FTP through WinSCP. Now you'll also need to have your cPanel username and your cPanel password on hand, so make sure that you have access to that, and then we can get started. So make sure you've copied this over into a text document, have that on hand. Now we're going to open up the WinSCP program. This is a free application that you can download online, and it's one of many programs that will essentially allow you to connect to FTP. What you'll notice here is on the left-hand side, we've actually got our local workstation or your computer. So you'll have all of the content here, either from your desktop or all of your folders, ready to access and move back and forth. The next thing that we need to do is actually connect to our server. Up here in the top left-hand corner, you'll see the new session icon. Let's go ahead and click that. We're going to change the file protocol to FTP. So using this dropdown, just essentially toggle that. You can leave the encryption as no encryption, and the hostname is where we're going to put that IP address that we grabbed from our cPanel earlier. Just copy that over here. You can leave the port number as 21, that is FTP's default, it'll do just fine for today. Now we need to feed in our cPanel username and our cPanel password. You'll have the ability to create a brand new FTP account inside of your cPanel if you like. There's an earlier video on our YouTube page that will show you how to do that, but today we're going to use the cPanel username and password because it's essentially the easiest way to go about this. Once you have that information copied, go ahead and click the login. In just a few moments, WinSCP has officially connected us to our cPanel account. As you can see on my right-hand side, I have all of the content inside my cPanel home directory, and on my left-hand side, I've got all the content that's here on my local workstation. So now what we need to do is officially find what we want to transfer and where we want to transfer it to. I've got a content folder here that's got an image and some interesting documents for my site that I want to upload. And I essentially want to move it from my computer to the right-hand side, which is my cPanel. Now, today I'm going to be working inside of my public HTML, which is the document root for my primary domain. And I'll just double-click inside of here to actually take me to that folder. Now what I can do is essentially transfer files back and forth from the server, either from the server to the local workstation or back and forth, whichever you prefer. I've got an image here, and I can quickly rename that if I want to by just double-clicking on it. Change that to my image one. And what I'm going to do here is grab this file and just drag it over here into the right hand side. Now make sure that you're dragging it into white space or a place where there's essentially other icons for files, because if you drag it into a folder, it'll actually drop it in that folder. So once I let it go, it'll take just a moment. As you can see, I've got my image one.jpg that's moved from my local workstation to my cPanel. As you can notice here, it actually didn't fully transfer or move the file, it just simply made a copy of it. So this is a really easy way to transfer data back and forth and just make copies of files as you need them. Now that that image is essentially uploaded, I can literally double click up here in the two dots to move back up to my home directory. This operates the same way on my left hand side if I want to go up one directory in my local workstation. Now FTP transfers back and forth, so if you have something that's on your cPanel that you want to move to your local computer, say a backup or a file that you want to investigate, it really operates in the same way. I have an error log here on my cPanel that I want to investigate a little bit further. So what I'm going to do is essentially grab this and just drag and drop to the left hand side. Now I've got a copy of it both on my cPanel and here on my local workstation. Makes it really easy if you want to save backups, store files, or really just transfer content back and forth. And that's essentially it. It's really easy to use, and it's the fastest way to transfer large files or a large amount of files from one side to the other. I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks, y'all.